what happened to me as a 13-year-old should never happen to any child in this Commonwealth or in this nation. This isn't a happy day. This is a sad day. Because victims of sexual abuse have still not had their voices heard in a court of law. This legislation should have been passed years ago. And still, we wait. And that is unacceptable.